So much research wasted on a damn arm.
You know, if we study what he's made of, we can find out how to stop him.
Yes, yes, I know. But where did they all come from?
Where's the hand? It had a hand.
Not anymore. It got lost. CGS is on a mission.
Hand me that needle.
Should we look at it microscopically?
The needle will pull some of the DNA right out. Cup? Acid?
Microscope.
What? Nothing's happening. The cells are surviving.
What the hell? Hand me the knife. I will look under microscope what happens.
Should that be happening?
What was the dream?
I had a dream where I was dreaming inside the dream. And then there was this. Oh, I forgot.
You got company down here, you know?
What the hell are you doing on the floor?
Just thinking.
You weirdos.
Well, lottie fucking da. Who are you to talk, Mr. Red?
We're birds, you emo.
This is the hottest party I've ever thrown. Aw, man, it's the party crasher.
Mr. Robot, have egg roll. I don't care, eat my egg roll.
You, very disrespectful. Leopold keeps you guys safe, and now you're throwing a gay party in his house?
It's really like men. Why don't you join us?
Listen, I am not afraid to squeeze you till the blood oozes out. You end this party now.
Okay, I will end the party.
Actually, there's two. These fucking Nazis created them.
Sarah speaking it. He heard it when he saw the same city. I'm going to find Lingus in Phoenix time off.
So Matilda threw a gay parade.
Huh. Who are you?
Vesper, what are you doing here?
Well, I saw this hovering looking thing flying around your house and it sort of landed. I came to check it out and see if you're okay.
Yes, we have some visitors tonight.
Name's James. They call me the angry video game nerd.
Well, anyways, my sister's out of town in some sort of hotel. I was wondering if you would teach me this magic of yours.
Tomorrow. Everyone must leave first.
Why don't you ever go away? Now you have a pet dog living here?
Can you not see I am your sidekick? I'm not doing this for money.
I don't care. I fear no one. I fear no man. Anyone who follows me on my adventures will die before me.
So you're implying that if I saw you, I don't know, must I? I should walk away and do nothing.
Well, well, well. The white-haired anime-looking slut has learned. You fucking cum dumpster. Go away.
You really got some bad issues. Let me give you a massage.
You put your hands on me, I will sue. Oh fuck.
Hey, same thing I said to this bird. Why don't you relax?
And did I need your help? No. Now do you see?
Shame you're leaving. I'd like your company.
Loophole, do not say it. We're heading from someone, but that's information I will not explain. No one can know.
Are they gonna come here? Actually, I wouldn't mind the company. And Leopold, you look like my old friend Noah. He doesn't talk to me anymore.
I can't believe it! I have nothing to do for once. Well, at least tonight I got tickets to a Michael Jackson concert.
Oi, oi, I've seen you before. We're going same direction. Something wrong with my egg roll. My egg roll don't work. I'm in the North Korea. I think we should bomb Alabama.
Great! Littering! No respect for the environment! No, not again!
Oh, I can't believe my slant eyes. You will not defeat me and my egg roll blast! Oh, mamma mia!
Nice of the princess to invite us over for a picnic, eh, Luigi? I hope she made lots of spaghetti.
Luigi! Hello, James! Took you long enough, Frozo set.
As I recall, your brother are hitmen.
Yes, but there's only so much we can do. This is your room. I am assuming the angry birds will be with you.
Yes, some of them.
Thank you.
Your time is up. For a Nazi, you are not very smart. That's right. I read Scarlet's paper. You are after my friends and family. You tell anyone this, I will come back for you. Do you understand?
Same mistake. I've been here for a couple of hours. There was a book about the back rooms. I got curious. You met my brother Vesper? They say we have the same eyes.
It's for Admiral Tournament Spin!
Yeah, but this level is so great. They can't be here.
It's accidental, I'm not.
What? I'm a fan of her stuff, though. What? Well, I am sure you know a way out. I want to stay here for a while.
I have not quite seen it, I'm sorry.
Oh, this is bad? I swear that creature lurks in shadows.
I've seen a lot in my times. What the hell are you doing?
You tell me why torturing the innocents is beautiful, you filthy Nazi.
I don't find it amazing, and as if I've been undercover for years.
Your party is after my friends and family. Those stupid scraps of metal are after a fucking teenager named Leopold.
I have his number on the safety from his father's meetings. Princess of Colido of the Crown of Archie of the Letter and Tremblement.
Give me his address.
Thank you.
These scars make me look stronger. Hey, City. City. What's a turn on for Deanne?
Better question. What will make you go away?
What's your least favorite country?
What?
I've been to North Korea before. I never want to go back.
Oh my god, you are acting like Andy. For the love of God, go away.
Hey, City. Zen Robot is here for you.
No! I fucking dislike this bitch. You need to borrow money?
Holy shit, why would you need that much money?
This should be enough. We will have to walk with this money in public. Perhaps we'll put it in the bag. Yes, I suspect something stupid would happen. Perhaps Scarlet comes back to destroy the building.
I have no idea how he got here. I just saw him jump out of that white square and brand on me. Hey, Leopold, what happened to you?
Another victim! The people are able to do that here.
You must stay in your room for the night. We have a hidden job to do now. Please, are you sure?
I am very mechanical. I'm a cyborg, not a robot. I got a light in my body. I turn it on at night. Yes, we can. But that depends. I don't quite trust homeless people. Why are you homeless? We will lend you money. But you must promise to spend this on valuable needs for yourself. Rob, you got a stack of cash you are holding? Drop that to him. Two times, I dealt with horrible homeless men. I gave one food, and they smacked it out of my hand. Second time, I watched one spend it on liquor. You know the craziest thing though? I was also homeless. I was helping others before myself. Ma'am, don't you see? We're selling you $1 million for this Best Buy.
Aren't you running for leadership? Is this something to do with that?
Yes. I need it to test my theories on cameras. It's a long story.
Wrap all the words inside of your head. Just creations of yours.
This is our ship. We bought it from an alien.
Plus that, so we must plan ahead on an alien!
No one is automatic. Knows where to go. Grab onto something. It's about to get weird.
This presentation is brought to you by Liberty Medical, helping you to manage your diabetes.
So let's talk cartel business. Yes, I do. It is way better than the meth by Heisenberg.
You see that little heart-shaped alien? That species is called Lasquid.
Yes!
The one with no head but snail eyes is called Silk.
Yes!
That was easy.
concert. Last I remember, though, Michael Jackson randomly acted weird and danced out.
Some yes. It always depends.